فاطمہ زہرا، او 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 فاطمہ زہرا. In Medina a green dome weeps grieving Prophet Muhammad. The door where revelation falls is fresh with familiar blood. The lovers of Ahlul Bayt know to whom this pure blood belongs. Eyes shrivel from the weight of tears and turns into grey black hair. Oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra. Turns the day into night above the grave of Hassan. 6 feet beneath the earth, Hassan clings to his mother again. Just like when he was a child, begging her to awaken. Even in death he wants Zahra alive and breathing in air. Oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra, oh Fatima Zahra. Fill the air and all that hears becomes deaf. The golden dome of Ali shakes upon the land of Najaf. The reciter mentions the rib and he's crying out, enough. I fought thousands at Hunain, but her rib I could not bear. There is a land where clouds rain blood, owned by the son of Haydar. It's as if mourning Fatima forever is Karbala. Hussein tells Abbas, bring your hands, it's time to mourn my mother. Brother, the crushing of my ribs were all in honor of her. Oh Fatima Zahra, figure so lonely, his only friend is the moon. And while we all lament Zahra, only he visits her tomb. Every day his shadow asks him, Mahdi, is your return soon? So of the injustice she faced, you can make the world aware. Mourn Zahra, Mohsin and her broken rib. Sahara is lamenting in Sham by the grave of her Zainab. Daughter, we both breathed in smoke, but I wasn't taken captive. Just like when you cried out, Abbas, I cried Ali when in fear.
Oh, Fatima Zahra.
Salam.